To attach the side rim, remove these two tension rods. You see the position based on the logo. Then place the side rim positioned like this, with the screw here on the bottom, L-arm on top of the drum hoop. Replace the tension rods. You'll notice that there's a washer and then the nylon washer below it on top of the L-arm. And tighten them just like you would to tension the head where you want to play. That's all you have to do.